There's something about being depended on. For me, it's knowing that without me, this helpless, living thing would die. It seems important that you always have someone to depend on you, to love. Like a flower, its stem, tall and slender. Its leaves soft, fragile. Her petals supple, tender, red. Red. I love the color. Where are you? Where are you? Tuesday. Lunch with friends. No. What's today? Wednesday. Yes. Yes, work. Sometimes in my relationships, love isn't enough. For whatever reason, obstacles and imperfections arise. That's why I need to trim the flower. And simply start over and try again with another. I do it, I look at it as a lesson to learn from. But I know that this one will be perfect. Oh, how I love the color yellow. So where are you today?